lady gives birth today. I run to her room right away. She smiles with glee, then hands her to me. I look at my newborn and say, damn, that's an ugly baby. Damn, that's an ugly ass baby. I'm feeling quite concerned. My semen must have turned. Damn, that's an ugly baby. This is just what I feared. Her head is misshapen and weird. She's skinny like a twig. At least her nuts are big. But her hair color doesn't match her beard. Damn, that's an ugly baby. God damn, that's an ugly ass baby. I give the doc a smack and say, can't you stuff her back in? Cause damn, that's an ugly baby. And when she smiles, I find Shane McGowan comes to mind. It makes me want to cry when I look into her good eye. I always wanted kids. Is it wrong to hope for SIDS?
Fuck you, it's my fucking baby!
Then the doctor calls me in. Mr. Lynch, she has a twin. Damn, that's a good looking baby. One for two on the good looking babies. I almost start to weep. Now this one we can keep. Cause that was an ugly ass baby.
Damn, that's an ugly baby.
Ladies and gentlemen,
damn, that's an ugly ass baby.
Got one good tooth and one ear and one eye. Thank God, just one nose, but it's on her left thigh. The thought of changing her diaper each day or powdering her ass with that tail in the way. I think I could get a good price on eBay.
Oh no, just made that up.
Not me, I don't want no